Good day, Mom. I'm Honeylyn Inot, and this is my painting. I choose painting because painting is unique kind of art. I express my emotions by doing paint, and also it can release stress and problem. I choose this painting because it is simple and unique. Flowers are not only for decoration, but also it has many symptoms to represent a flower. Like this painting I choose, for me, it symbolizes love, beautiful, kindness, and hope. That's all. Thank you.